enough time for a guard like Stark to dribble the ball off the court. But tough shot. It's contested.
Mike Stewart, our official, is coming over here to talk to us about the replay that they're taking a look at. Stark, at the last moment, right now gives Tulane a 50-49 win.